So I've like fully embraced myself as a risky person now, and I just booked a spontaneous workout class. Bunch of stuff I'm gonna drop off to donate, and we're just gonna see how the day goes, honestly. I don't know, I feel crazy.
I know,
but we're
so hidden.
We're trying to find somewhere to eat for lunch, and when you're hungry and indecisive, man, these decisions are really hard. So we still don't know, but keep you posted. So we have the chicken panini with hand-cut fries and the chicken noodle soup, and everything here is gluten-free, so she can eat it. So I'm here at the Real Real. Let's go drop off. Hello! And this is a draft oat milk latte. It was $6. I am back because I love that peepaw class so much. I'm gonna take a different one. It's called Sculpt and Burn. So yeah, I just bought a highlighter, which is why my nose is pretty highlighted. Let's head on. Oh. Guys, those workouts are always so good. If you ever get the chance using ClassPass, I highly recommend it. It is so good for women especially, because we gotta use our glutes for a lot of things, you know? I'll take the train home, wash up, eat a nice meal, and then just be grateful for everything in my life. Okay, let's go find the train station. Do you guys see the smiley face? Just like my nail. Wow, good vibes all around. Hi everybody, happy Friday. I'm gonna be going to DC this weekend. So I'm gonna go catch the train over at the new Moynihan. Just kidding, not gonna get hit by a car. My shoulder hurts so much from carrying this bag. Whew, let's go check out the Moynihan station. Talking about, but it sounds funny. No, is it closed? We're gonna have one potato each.
Yeah,
okay. Jamie, do you want? Wow, this is a really big potato. Can you have half of this potato?
Yeah, and.
Cheers! Thank you!
Oh my.
Yeah. It's good strategizing. Do you have that book yet?
I do not.
Oh,
I've been
good.
I've to read it. Everyone reads it. needs it.
Perfect. Yeah, she said she just got it too.
I got it too. No, I was literally in a bookstore in Colorado, and we were talking about this book. I was like, I need to read it, like a PDF-free version.
Okay, now you just have another one to add.
Thank you.
I know this one was your idea.
Well,
Are you gonna get hugs
for where it's coming from?
So the last one will be a little bit of a wild card.
Missouri? Stop, you guys. What? Oh, these are cute.
They hug your ear.
Okay.
So,
oh, it's like a stud.
It looks kind of like a pasta shell. You know, like kind, a little.
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh, you guys. Wait, this is expensive. You have to sign for like the FedEx delivery man too.
Oh, that's when you know. Jamie just finished literally right now as we speak. Super full, but definitely check it out. Bub and Pop's Sandwich Shop. Bub and Pop's Sandwich Shop. And now we're here at Rose Ave Bakery waiting to get some really cool, unique donut flavors. The line is pretty long, so we'll see what the team can do. I'm so full. We're here to get some coffee. Birthday dinner of and pizza. Thank you for sponsoring today's video and pizza. So this is an A24 themed party, and that means that we're all different A24 characters. Let me actually look up my character because I don't even know. Basically, I'm the movie Midsommar, and I am Danny, who is the girlfriend of Pell. Either way, it's about a cult, it's about a movie, it's about some crazy stuff. So that's me, Danny. Tommy Winslow, who are you?
So basically, I can't.
Wait, what's her name again?
Everyone say it with me.
Rue.
Rue.
Stevie.
Danny.
Howard.
Ladybird. Winslow.
Again.
Happy birthday, yeah.
Love you.